So what Abby's doing is she's building a twig fire today. Notice how she's breaking the twigs in half so that they shape around the bottle. And she's got water she's going to have to purify, and this is how she's going to do it. Also notice that even though she's on somewhat of a hillside here, I don't know if you can tell that or not, but she is on the upward side. That way if this bottle spills while it's cooking, it doesn't come into her lap. She's not real mobile still because of that knee. There she goes.
Hello.
She's got a little bit of a challenge because of that. The knee, the mobility of the knee. She's going to try to get all of her wet fire up in there under those twigs. That's what she's doing here. There you go. Is that wet fire down in there?
Yeah.
Okay, it's going to get those twigs going. Okay, there's her twig fire. She's got that going. And that water will soon be boiling.